like to say very limited time. I don't want to talk so many things. I want to say to you that the process in fighting the language officer from Belo is not so easy as we thought. So we need maybe more than nearly 6 months. Because I was the alumni of Indonesian Civic Society Leadership Program. At the time, 2007, I got the Fulbright Scholarship. So it's lucky for me to be sent by U.S. Embassy to study about the education in the United States. Anybody want to do like me? I hope so. I pray for your success. Besides that, I also the principal, maybe the only principal in West Java, and it is said again, this is my fortune. I was sent by the British Council to learn about the education in UK. Anybody want to do like me? Yes. I hope so. And the last one, it's my lucky, maybe the only principal in West Java who became the principal in Tokyo, Japan for 3 years. Anybody want to do like me? Yes. I hope so. Like our big boss say to us, while there is a way, while there is a hope, there is a way. So please, you search in the Google, there are so many opportunities for the English teachers. Those who have self-confidence doing the competitions, I'm sure you'll do like me, inshallah. Amen. And the last one, ladies and gentlemen, Pak Bruno is the younger brother of Bruno Mars. I think you're more handsome than him. He is the expert of English. So this best opportunity will be useless if you do not use this very limited time, not as we hope. Because as I said, firstly, the process in fighting him is very difficult. So many towns, many cities in Indonesia make requests to the Railo U.S. Embassy to invite the native speaker who expert in English to come and to give the workshop. So it's lucky for us here. Tepuk tangan dong. Ini kerjanya menguras energi ini dari atas ke bawah. Saya tidak mengenal untuk teman-teman semua ilmunya. Ya. Oleh karena itu, yang terakhir kepada Ibu, Bruno, that I would like to say to all the English teachers, there are some principals here and their background are English, sir. I have special link with Australian government. Anybody want to go to Australia to learn English? 3 weeks or 1 month, you just need 20 million. It's very cheap for me. Do you want to go to Australia? Minimum there are 10 English teachers. I will contact my friend in Australia. Let's go to Australia to learn English. Anybody want to join with me? Everybody say yes. And lastly, finally, after this song, we would like to start this activity, but we really hope there will be good sustainability. There will be good communication and relationship. So, I asked to Ibu Dia, the staff of Relo, they will collect. I will collect all your curriculum vitae and I will give your curriculum vitae to Relo Embassy. If there are important information from U.S. Embassy, you will get it. Setuju?
Yes.
Itu salah satu upaya guru bahasa Inggris. I'm still the English teacher. Saya kira itu saja. Enjoy your workshop with the handsome expert of English. Thank you, sir.
For the next agenda, it's the main agenda which we waiting for. Let me give him big applause for Mr. Bruno Tablet.
Mountains, volcanoes, beaches. But when people ask me, what do you like about Indonesia? I'm very consistent all the time. I say the best thing about Indonesia is all the people I get to meet. The Indonesian people are humble and they're extremely kind. You know, before visiting your country, you know, I thought, okay, maybe the people in Thailand, they're always smiling. Yeah? But when I came to Indonesia, if friendliness is an Olympic sport, Indonesia will win the gold medal. Because Indonesian people are in that. So thank you to Pak Tato, Pak Suparto, and the committee for inviting me here today, and also Brito waking up early to do this. I'm going to do two workshops today. The first one is going to be about assessment, okay? And the second one is going to be about fun activities that you can do in the classroom, all right? Now, we did a chat last night with some of you, and so you have great questions that I want those questions to come out so you can ask me. One thing I will say about the English language is, I appreciate when people say I am the expert on this topic, but I have to tell you the truth. The English language now belongs to nobody. It doesn't belong to the American people. It doesn't belong to the British people. It doesn't belong to the Australian people or the Canadian people. The English language now belongs to everybody. So with this meaning, we are all experts, or we can all become experts, yeah? Because the chance that you will have to talk to an Australian person in English is actually lower than that you will have to talk to a Malaysian person, a Vietnamese person, a Cambodian person in English, yeah? So the English language is the way we communicate with the world. But because of this, it doesn't belong to any Western country. Does that make sense? Okay. So I'm going to teach you some techniques today that you're going to be able to use. Not all the techniques you'll be able to use, but all of the techniques you have to make modifications, meaning you will have to make some changes so that they can apply to your classroom. Okay? All right, so the first workshop I want to do is the assessment. Pachucardo, do they have the test result, a mini quiz that I want them to do? I think it looks like... Okay, so let me find the one that I want.
Please take 5 minutes to complete that worksheet. You can work with the person sitting next to you. You can cheat. It's okay. All right? And I want to review those answers with you, okay? So again, the last two pages, please complete those, okay? And then I will check the answers with you. Yeah, that one. Very good. That's the one. That's the one. Very good.
Come down.